So this question is asking you about the length of the sides of one of these cubes. So why don't we label that x? And you know that for a cube, each side length is the same length, so you can do x. And you know that the volume is 64, and the volume for a cube is just the side length cubed equal to 64. And if you solve this on your calculator or something, you can get the side length x equals to 4.